My name is Omar Berrada. I'm Chief Operating Officer for Manchester City Football Club. We are very much in a fast-moving industry that is extremely competitive, and what we see is the need to constantly evolve. The most important transferable skill that will become important for leaders in the coming years is the ability or the capacity to adapt to change. That will change the way we operate on a day-to-day basis, whether it's the way we manage the football teams, so from player recruitment, or on the business side, the way we decide to create new hospitality products or new content for our fans, or where we decide to go on tours. I think the usage of technology and data is going to become very relevant in our day to day. What I found is if we are willing to push ourselves to try to learn a bit of all the different areas, you have the capacity to have an overview, a management perspective of what the organization needs. One of the biggest challenges or areas of focus that I face in my role as Chief Operating Officer at Manchester City is the need to find the balance between the football side of the organization and the business side. In many ways, they operate in two different worlds, but the reality is you need to be able to bridge that gap to operate as a unit. In my opinion, the top three qualities that a leader should have is, number one, be able to articulate a very clear vision. Number two is really what I call leading by example. I think a leader should be at the forefront of what the team is trying to achieve. And number three is this idea of being collaborative and involving. Creating a platform that allows everybody to express their views and to share their ideas will make the team a lot stronger.